Good afternoon, boys and girls. Welcome to Bankai, please. Welcome back to the third attempt at playing this goddamn mission. We're gonna go find us some Turians. Because the Turians are down here. And I heard that. Dead. Best be dead. Okay, and the Turians are along there. Okay, there's a thing. Okay, well, I'll change profiles to Explorer. No. Adept. There we go. The Turians are around there. How do I know this? I can hear you ask. I've played this mission before, mainly because no one's there. Don't like that.
Ryder! Broker!
What are they doing out here?
Those are Natanas, Spellfinder.
Turian Ark?
Who are you? Oh, you're people. Okay, pop. Oh yeah, I found out how to take off the helmet. Oh, okay.
He's incoming.
Ugly. One sec. Get rid of that. Trigger that memory.
Sam, another memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
This is where Infiltrator becomes very, very handy. Ow! I'm trying to... Oh, that was a headshot and a half.
Target disappeared.
Okay. Balls to you. Level up. Very nice. Okay. No clue what that is. Take all. Get the health and the bullets back. Well, when I say bolts, I mean thermal clips. Now, where's the dude? Where's the dude? There's a dude around here somewhere. I need to speak to the dude. That's good. I am sorry for the small episodes that I've been putting out as of late. It's just, my computer just can't handle it anymore. After the patch, it's just gone.
Shot to the gut. Painful.
Yep, that shot to the face is probably just as.
I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics Spectre. And reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
Yeah.
What, like their laundry?
More like classified assassinations and espionage.
Typical
the initiative
Spectre
was my
stuff.
Retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the Scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea.
Why the hell they bleached the Turian skin white?
Stasis pod.
Really?
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
It's good news.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Still might still be alive.
Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
Yep.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Love the stubbornness.
Debris and stasis pods from the Tannis are scattered across
there
the sector.
There we go. That should be
better. Between the two of us, we should find something.
Sounds like a plan.
You go left, I go right.
Something like that. Here's my frequency.
Okay.
Call when you find something.
Yes. Beep beep. And that is adaptive interface. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I'm so glad I can get the helmet off. So glad. Anything around here to scan? No. Okay. What's in the container? It's in the box. Right. Okay, I want to head. What the hell? That's all that. Why do I have to
talk to him?
I can't
believe this is really happening.
Head.
Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us.
Not all the aliens are bad.
We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Okay.
You think piles of scrap are really that important right now?
That scrap might include data modules, fuel cells, things we don't want hostile aliens to have.
Good point.
I see your point.
If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
That came out of my left earphone. The crap, man. Okay, that's him. Okay, so I need to go this way. I need to start heading back to. Okay, shotguns. Shotgun. Assault rifle mods. On scope. Okay, inventory. Resources. Okay. Right. Okay, not doing that. Pathfinders. Pathfinder, Saturian Pathfinder. Born on Palavin. And a decorated engineer in Blackwatch, Mason Barrow was touted by the hierarchy to be a shining example of a Turian citizen. There was concerns amongst the initiative leadership about whether or not he would leave his comfortable life behind and become the Turian Pathfinder, but Mason was eager. So long as he could name his replacement, Avidus Rix, a former Spectre, internal email screening interviews, Dave Mason and Avidus met in the field, suggests their relationship may be more than platonic. Mason Barrow left the Milky Way aboard the Turian Ark Natanus in 2185. Okay. Okay, what's this dish? Seriously? Additional task. Turian salvage. Tag Natanus debris for removal on Havarl. Rightio! First things first, let's have a look. Okay. It's pointing that way. Yeah, that's why do I have the waypoint? Fucking no. Well, I got viability is at 10%. Alright, oh wow, that's a big drop. Not gonna do that. Enemies everywhere! Oh god, this thing can fucking move.
Down you go.
Okay.
The monoliths are connected, sending instructions across the planet. But with only two of three, it's like the planet's running a string of code with a chunk missing.
Why isn't it just completely broken like the other planets we've seen?
All planets start different. If broken, they'd also break differently.
Okay, so five rocks. Ow. Let's just get the fuck out of here before my computer crashes again, because... Okay, I'm not in combat anymore, so fast travel is going to disable while in combat. Not in combat! God damn it! Of stuff. The weird and wonderful stuff. Okay. Let's tell these guys
what. An alien, able to use remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
Okay, yeah.
My aunt had a remnant artifact she learned to open. Some alien cost many years to achieve.
I want to do a scan.
She was never able to rely on. Took a great
deal. Okay. Yes. Fast travel, and let's get the... Let's just GTFO off this planet for now. Yes. Well, yes, I haven't finished
leaving
that arc.
Registrar's Pathfinder.
Yet. I will do it. First things first, I want to report in that yes, I am something of an. I can see the third monolith that's not, you know, working. So, you know. Okay.
Jal says Evra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
Okay, sorry, refugees from Korra. Eos making contacts. Okay, balanced diet. That's fine. Communication from Jal. Okay.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Not anymore. Already taken care of.
The discovery of Aya was just what we needed, Ryder. The Ngaran scientists have been so generous in sharing their wisdom. It's been amazing.
Yep.
At least one of the first contact situations went well.
Right? The Ket?
Habitat 7.
Oh, that's why.
I'm thankful the Angara were willing to risk working with us.
I'm afraid not all of them are quite so friendly.
I have my headphones back.
Some give trust easily. From others, you have to earn it. I'm confident we'll get there.
Yep. Give me more. Damn it.
I should get back to things.
Okay. Let's check on PB if she's there. No, she's not. Okay. So, what's that? That is the galaxy map. Why would I need the galaxy map? Okay, and... sabotage the enemy. Did you... Congratulations, you did it. Eliminate the traitor. Punish killers. Recover stolen habitat data. 13% chance. Not a chance. Okay. Strike team. 92. Start mission. And that has... guys, expires upon completion. 5 hours?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
I couldn't. It's not possible. Shush. Liam? Talk to me, Liam.
Prodromos. Prodromos. Sounds good, doesn't it?
Yep.
We started Pathfinder. A new life. That is goddamn brilliant.
I'm interested in you? No. Sorry, got 1 minute.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Okay, anything in here? So there's nothing. Okay, hang on a sec. What have I got for my farm secrets? No. Received read email from Gil. Oh god. Fine. Okay,
Did you hear the news from EOS? Asari refugees showed up at the outpost.
Yeah, right.
Only a few. But that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to EOS and see what she knows.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Really?
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder.
I've actually read ahead about
this.
She's
probably got a plan out of this mess already.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
Okie dokie. Oh, I read the email! I read that email! Sec, is there another... I swear to God, if there's another god... Okay. Poker awaits. Okay. There you go. The Asari Path. Yep, they all. It seems like they all left in 2185, which, you know, probably a good thing, all things considered. Okay, let's head to. First things first. Let's go talk to everyone on board. Okay. Liam, where the fuck's Gil? Where's that little bastard going?
Prepping VidCon communications.
Okay. See what the Ephra has to say.
Commander.
Pathfinder. Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
Yeah, I like that.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science team. A selfless act.
Yep, it was.
But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I keep my word or I get I get you, don't me.
My personal code is, I got this.
Bold, a little arrogant, like me.
I just get you, don't.
Still, I'll reserve judgment for now. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cant facility on Vold.
Why okay. Special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully, okay. The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
Let's just apologize. We didn't mean any disrespect. We didn't. We'll get shit done, but, you know, we are still respectful.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success. I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshi. You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the care facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Okie dokie.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
Where? Oh, fuck me. Where? Now I've got to go see everyone. Where is Jarl? Is he mooching on the... No, that's Gil. Where is Jarl? That's Cora. That's PB. Okay, where's Jarl? Hey, PB.
Aya is a wonder, Ryder, and the Angara are so interesting.
Yep.
I hope we make it back. I want to delve and explore and who knows what else.
Hey, we're going back.
We'll be back. We need the Moshi if we're going to get into their vault.
Oh, I'm definitely sticking around long enough for that.
Excuse me. All flirting, please.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you?
Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. Thanks for
You know it.
Okay, where's Jarl? I need to find the man. Okay. Call the lift. There's Cora, so I'm gonna have to go to Eos eventually again.
So, Ryder?
Yep.
See you later, Cora.
I read that email and
I'll
I went
here.
To see her. I don't know. Jarl, where is Jarl?
So after all the work
what the hell?
Work that none of her guys were willing to do, Tadana tells me I wasn't the right fit.
Hey, idiots. Didn't know what they were missing. What did you do?
I joined a rival
Okay.
Ooh, and we ran those blue snobs out of business.
Okay. Seriously, where's Jarl? Where is Jarl? I am getting a bit tired of the kind of... I'm a little bit bored now. Okay, and... Ah, there it is. No. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Full green. And this. Let's just go garish pink. No. We're gonna be going. Yellow? No. Okay, that one can change a bit. Right. There we go. And for those who don't know, where the fuck is Jarl? Come on. Sam, Vetra, Cora, Gil, Lexi, Liam, Jarl. He's in the... What? Yeah, I go looking for the man and I still can't find the man. Jesus Christ. Okay. What the? A trail of hope. done that. Okay, let's go see Jal. Okay.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
It's not approval, though.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshai. But unlike me, he was a good student.
Yes.
The best, actually.
So he was the number one Remnant? Student.
He did. It's a long story.
Okay.
Give me the short version.
Please.
Aksul was captured by the Ket.
That's not good.
He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
That's...
I can't imagine what he must have gone through.
Very not good.
He has scars that would give you an idea. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant. Or anything. Except destroying the Ket.
Why not join the Resistance?
Boy.
Aksul's not the type to follow orders. And... I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
We should try to reason.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Aksul.
I admire your courage. But Aksul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Aksul from the Ket. Her name is Thordir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
This is why I like this game. I mean... There's so many things to do. I mean, I could make a heart out. I've got a friend who has a friend who played this game. I finished it in 70 hours. I'm not that far in yet. Lexi?
Need something?
No, because you got nothing new
to say.
I'll
let you get back to it.
Okay.
I'll be here if you need me.
Let's talk to Gil.
The Angara were super curious about the ship. Few were pretty bold. Asked me questions.
So as you didn't tell them anything classified.
They know their shit. Quick-minded, sharp. They'll make good allies.
Yep.
How tough was it on the Nexus all those
I'm
months?
I'm sure I clicked friends.
Have you ever eaten overcooked space cow tongue?
Nope.
Can't say I have.
Well, let me tell you, it's tough. Wondering if you're gonna die from a critical malfunction, or maybe starvation. Imagining which would be worse. But hey, you could always take a break from the fear and boredom to dwell on being a part of the biggest failure in galactic history.
Intergalactic
Maybe
history.
Maybe even participate in a revolt.
What was your take on that?
I didn't place any bets, if that's what you're asking. Truth is, I don't think anyone made out particularly well. Whatever side you're on, you die a little when your brother, your teammate, becomes an enemy.
Yeah.
We traveled all this way, all hope and wonder, and we end up fighting with each other over scraps. It's sad.
Yeah.
What's your social circle like?
Oh, I'm good for a laugh, so I know lots of people, but I don't let too many in.
That's...
My one true friend is stationed on the Nexus. She's the only piece of the Milky Way I brought with me.
I do so want
to. The more you and
is.
I get to know each other, the more you'll probably hear about her.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Excuse me?
Anytime.
What the hell is that thing? Okay, I'm 103 points away from level three of the, what's it? Let's talk to...
Oh, the ship manual's useful. That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with
I got this ship launch ready in record time, Callow. I know my stuff.
Oh,
and
boy.
You don't have a shred of respect for other people's.
Callow.
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that.
Just adjusting my mic again. There we go. They're really not getting along. Okay. Andromeda species, Angara, Axul. Okay, yep. Okay. Have a look at me. There we go. That's fine. Okay, now we are going to head to Eos. Find out about Oh, there's something new I want to show you. Nothing. I'll do that another time. This part. Good God. Where are we? We are here in here. And Farad of Vold is up here. Farad? Why was I saying Farad? I don't know. That's Aya. Which is nice. This, whilst I do like this galaxy map, just shows this cluster. This star cluster, which is fucking huge, by the by. This part can't be skipped. Traveling between planets can, traveling between stars can't. I do miss having the whole galaxy open and available, just
Digius system, home of Eos.
You know, just available whenever and wherever. Okay. Excuse me while I get out of the galaxy map for a while. I need to get Cora in on this. Let's see. Squad. PB. There you go. This is one of the changes made in the 0.5 patch. Watch this. If I skipped. So that is not gonna get old anytime soon. Okay, got my squad. There you go. All done.
Descent is green.
With any luck, the radiation will not be as
coordinating. Path is calm.
Extreme, as it was during my first visit. But then again, you know, I don't hold my breath about these things anymore. I really don't. Let's
back where we really started. What's new on our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence.
Yes,
skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
Okay.
They never learn. What else?
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing.
Right.
And remnants remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Nice.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay, let's Yeah. I do like how now you can see footprints in the sand. That is something I really do like.
Hello,
let me just...
Hello, Kim Connor. Supplies, trade, procurement. Anything you need, okay. I can provide.
You know Vetra?
I worked with... But I need ground under my feet, and soon, hopefully, trade will flourish on Eos.
We'll come back...
See you later.
...when we'll have Vetra in there.
Be well, come back.
Okay. There we go, we're off. Okay. Let's have a look. The fuck is that? Okay, and cash. Forward outpost. Okay. That's where I'll have to go eventually. I will be going there soon, but at the moment. Don't really tell me anything. There you go.
I'll be interested to see what your scientists learn of Eos.
So will I. Yo, Bradley. Anything new?
Pathfinder, if you have a moment, Hanley could use your eyes on something. Honestly, I'm not sure what's going on, but she'll fill you in.
Okay. Nothing new.
We'll talk it.
Okay. There we go. I'm gonna do the first murder a bit soon. Okay, please help. What's changed?
Armed and armored. Good for you.
Okay.
I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day. Praying they survived the cat.
Lucky escape.
At least you and these others made it out.
Only just. Our clothes were still smoldering.
Ooh,
what happened?
Hot.
The cat chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
And the Ark's are defenseless, or why would... I'm curious, why were they hunting?
Being hunted by an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order.
Hmm.
Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. Yes. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan.
Always nice
Thank
to know.
Thank you. It's good to see the cat aren't the only ones winning.
Hey, we're all gonna win eventually. Don't worry, chill your beans. It's on this terminal again. Please help. Oh, right. I should know. Okay. Okay, I want to go to the first murder, which means I would have to go fast travel here. I'll get in the car. Now I have to go to the vault, which I don't want to do just yet. Got things to do, man. Things to do. Where is it all? Fast travel there and get this evidence. Wow, this is the longest I've played without any kind of
world by world. That's the way to keep things going.
We're outfitted best we can be.
Gil has tuned the Nomad perfectly for Eos.
We had a legend that formations like this were from the weight of the sky long before the scourge.
That sounds like a cat dropship.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Okay.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Okay. Just as long as it's not cat, I don't care. Guys, still.
There we go.
How far out am I going? I really should have taken the car. Yeah, I really should have taken the car.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Milken was in front of the chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's omni-tool might shed some light.
That's PB's tech. Yeah, I need to stop, you know, bringing the car.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located.
Okay, I'm going to go back for the car and... you know, we'll drive up there. It's weird being not having any radiation warnings at this level. It's so weird, but so good. It is literally so weird to... not have any radiation warnings, life support issues, and whatnot. Especially because X amount of time has passed, which is good. Meaning... what's happened to the corpse? Yep. Really should have brought the car with this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Which is always nice.
It's a Karkin nest, all right. Fan out.
Hostiles ahead!
Oh. What the hell? Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you all for watching. I've been Bankai. Have a good day.